A moving passenger bus caught fire in Nagaland's Mon district in the wee hours of Sunday. However, no casualty has been reported so far. The incident took place at the Lampong Shingha village area, about 10 kilometers from the district headquarters of Mon district on early Sunday morning, sources said. According to media reports, the bus was heading towards Mon from Dimapur district. The incident came to light after the driver noticed that the bus had caught fire due to technical glitches. Soon after the incident, the driver informed the passengers and asked them to get off the bus. The locals and the passengers had tried to douse the flame, however, the bus was completely damaged as the fire burned the luggage.